Now we're going to make a butterscotch coffee toffee. So we start off with a latte glass, 2 shots of our butterscotch syrup, which is amazing. Even asked my Scottish girlfriend back there. And then we make our coffee as normal. Steam up the milk. Add the two together, an amazing tasting butterscotch coffee toffee.